myself.
Need help? Again?
I've got it, thank you.
Well, Osiris. What did you see? Slow down. Wait. I thought I...
That too is a sign. I am Brother Vance of the followers of Osiris, Keeper of the Lighthouse, and Oracle of the Lost Prophecies.
Uh-huh. That got a bit busy.
There, take out the module. Vex from different timelines are converging on Mercury. That's bad. Let me take a closer look. This is heavily modified Vex tech. I've never seen anything like it before. Let me try something. Wait, something's happening. What is
going on?
Okay.
Whoa, new show. Who? Did you actually just put me in a strange machine you've never seen before? Who does that?
Second.
Where's the real Osiris?
You cannot go to him.
What? What did he find? What's so bad that it could scare Osiris?
Behold, the Infinite Forest. Planet-sized prediction engine, simulating trillions of realities in parallel, all geared towards a single Vex purpose. Hypnoctes, he's found us.
I know a trick with that conflux.
Brace yourself for the Vex welcoming party. Or not.
With me, you get the shortcuts.
Sagira, I know we didn't leave one another on the best of terms.
What?
Look out! We've got incoming!
Shit!
No. That didn't work.
Déjà vu.
Back.
Oh.
lagging.
All done.
See that charging 17 or 18 pounds for the expansion pack.
All right.
Just for the one DLC.
That one we got to.
Yeah, he's a dude.
He's got Segura.
Yep.
And what just happened there? Oh, there he is. Now there's bound to be some mechanic here. Which is going to take us ages to work out.
I think that's been up, geez. Well, let's just try firing a rocket down. Oh, that rocket looks really small. Yeah, he's a dude.
The proxy, I'm just going to kill. Where'd he go? Right, he's down. Infinity. Shoot something at him now, see what he does. No, he's still immune. Oh, no, he disappeared.
Hello? Hello?
That's me, so still immune.
Nino, can pretty much put anything there.
Right, I've killed him.
No. What's to say we won't get all three of us?
Stop it!
Enough, Pete! Hate me!
Oh, hello, Osiris. Oh,
as long as I can. You must take down its defenses.
Take down its defenses.
Use the arc charge.
Use the arc charge. Arc charge.
Throw it over there. Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. We've got to put it in this thing.
I can give you a fair shot at its eye, guardian.
How the hell? I don't know how the heck I'm supposed to
shoot
do
in the eye. Right eye. There you go.
On my own.
Oh shit, I've just got shot. Whoa, but where am I going?
Where are we going?
Alright, yeah, that's what we've got to do. More ads. It's a bloody raid, isn't it?
This is a strike, isn't it?
Yeah. Is it down to the lead?
Right, shoot him in the eye. Go for it.
Whoa!
Behind you, look. God, you got him. There he goes.
Can't move.
Where are you? Yeah, you can't move, you just have to shoot him in the eyes.
Yeah.
He's down.
Then give me back my ghost!
Okay. I think you wanted his ghost back, yeah.
I bet he looks over his shoulder. There you go. I wasn't expecting him to look like that.
He just doesn't he?
That was unexpected.
His mind is destroyed, and the path to their dark future is gone with it.
And in case you were wondering, our guardians were amazing.
Back in the lighthouse.
Would it let you out there?
Oh.
No. Oh. Yeah, no you can't.
Whoa!
Teabag.
What happened there?
You just sort of just disappeared. Oh, chest. Two blues and a coin. Two blues!
What is that?
Two coins and a blue.
Two coins and a blue, brilliant. Come on, give us a blue.
Two coins and a blue.
There you go. I'll pick it up, mate.
I've slammed the two over here.
Whoa! Where's that just go all the way over here? Oh, the arc charge is up there!
Go. Yeah.